manager here?
Eh?
You don't have a manager here?
En su casa durmiendo.
She tried me not, Omar. She tried me on purpose. You see this?
Yeah.
Ma'am, so no. Nobody here speak English. Nobody in the back speak English.
No.
So you can't take my order. You won't understand what I'm saying? But you speak something, though. Yeah, but I'm want to order food.
No, no hay nadie que hable inglés.
Yo. Yo.
Mi vida, tengo carro atrás.
No, I want to order. You're not finna tell me to leave and I want to order.
En la 29, 29
Avenue. Well, the line gonna be held up because I want to order. And you telling me... Well, they won't get their food because I want to order.
She gonna call police on me.
She call the police? I'm trying to order and she telling me I can't order because she don't speak English. Who's wrong? What did I do wrong? Hello? I'm trying to order.
Te puedes mover, por favor. Tengo orden atrás.
Okay, but I want to order food.
No hay, hay nadie que hable inglés. Te puedes mover,
that
por favor.
Make
no
any
hay
sense.
Nadie que hable inglés.
You're
te
not making any sense.
Okay, te llamo a la policía.
Call the police. I didn't do nothing.
Okay,
I'm trying
siento.
To order food.
Tengo carro atrás.
Okay, but I want to order food.
No,
you telling me you
siento,
can't order my food because you don't speak English. That
no
doesn't
problema,
make any
Hialeah.
Sense.
Lo siento.
That doesn't mean nothing because this is Hialeah. But this
no
is America.
Puedes,
y'all don't take over the whole population.
Okay,
excuse
te mueres,
me.
Por favor.
I'm trying to order food and...
No hay a nadie que hable inglés. Tengo
okay,
tres carros atrás.
So she won't understand. She don't know the menu. She won't understand what I'm saying.
No, mi amor.
El menú. No entienden el menú.
No, no entiendo nada.
The menu. The menu.
The menu.
One, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, the menu.
No,
my papi.
Ah, que ellos no entienden el menú.
That doesn't make any sense to me. This is not making any sense, and this is not right.
Señorita, se puede mover,
por favor? I'm not talking to you. She doesn't want to help me because she don't speak English. But you know the menu. You work here, so you would know what I'm talking about if I say I want number 6 on the menu. You understand what I'm saying? Like, you just don't completely shut me out because you don't speak English. That's not fair. You understand what I'm saying? So if I say I want a number 6 on the menu, you can put that on the computer and take my order. Don't tell me you can't take my order because you don't speak English.
No comprendo.
And look, and she still says she don't understand. That's crazy. It's okay. I'm gonna take down the store number. I'll be here tomorrow. What's your name?
Luisa.
Luisa. Okay. I'll be here tomorrow, Luisa.
Okay.